Lord Shiva, Mahadev, was it you who summoned me to this place? How may I stop this war and save my brother? Mahadev, I will find my way.
Child, her brother. He has spent much time with Mahabalasura. I cannot see this plan for the boy.
He is a twisted creature. He will use Goli to defeat Raji. Against her. She must be careful.
Thank you.
two born of the shadow of the sun will decide the fate of many a man. Baba, what do our ancestors' words mean?
It is the birth of Piplar, an aspect of Lord Shiva. When Piplar was just a young boy, his father Dadhichi gave his own bones in sacrifice to the Devas to defeat the Asuras. Piplar asked the Devas why his family should suffer such bad fortune. They told him it was simply due to the alignment of the planets. Piplar was furious at this fate and cursed Shani of the ringed planet, whose celestial home started to fall from the sky. The Devas interceded, pleading for mercy on Shani for Piplar to lift the curse. Piplar agreed on the condition that Shani's position would no longer bring trouble on anyone of less than 16 years old. Ah, this is the marriage of Shiva to Sati, which angered Sati's father, Daksha, greatly. Daksha snubbed the girl and insulted Shiva in public. Sati was unable to bear it and threw herself into the sacrificial fire. Shiva fell into a great rage and pulled a lock of hair from his brow, lashing the ground with it. And there sprang up Veerabhadra, fierce warrior of Shiva, who destroyed Daksha and extinguished his fire. Even I could not stop him. The birth of Ashwatthama, gifted to his father Drona after many years of penance, born with a magical gem in his forehead that made him a mighty warrior. After Drona was killed through trickery, Ashwatthama issued a challenge to Arjuna. Both warriors used mantras to create mighty world-destroying weapons. Arjuna was wise and withheld his weapon, but Ashwatthama did not, instead directing it at Uttara, Arjuna's daughter-in-law, utterly destroying the lineage of the Pandavas. For that action, Krishna cursed Ashwatthama and cut the gem from his forehead. For thousands of years, he roamed the forests of the world with blood and pus oozing from his injury. It is rumored he walks there still. Thank you. There was a time when I was to take from upon the earth as Rama. Lord Shiva was greatly pleased and wished to travel with my avatar in my journey to aid me. But Parvati begged him to stay with her. There was a devoted king, Kesari, of the monkey people, who prayed to Shiva for a child. And so, as a means to assist me, and as boon to Kesari, Shiva was born as Kesari's son and became Hanuman, who was helper to my Rama.
The mystic homes, they burn. Golu, you are surely too clever to have been hurt. You must be safe. I pray that you're safe.
It is destruction and death and bone and blood. It will not be pleasant, yet she...
this be allowed to happen? Who made this slaughter? Show yourself, coward! I will not let you kill any more of the innocent!
Must know what Mahabalasura is capable of.
I am sorry, Raji.
Her quest is no longer just for her brother, but for all who suffer this evil.
The entire village of the mystics was under threat. This conqueror would stop at nothing. Would destroy centuries of history and learning. The mystic chieftain was forced to give up the scroll he had kept secret for so long.
Thank you.
I see you now. I am coming and I will stop you.
The chief of the mystics will not survive Mahabalasura's attack for long. She must be swift.
Naga, Divine One, I am not your enemy. How can she face the Naga? He is a demigod.
This is not her foe. This is the guardian of the land of the mystics.
How can she face the Naga? He is a demigod.
This is not her foe. This is the guardian of the land of the mystics. He's enraged by the corruption, by the taint of this invasion. She must win his trust.
Please, Lord Naga, I do not wish to fight you. Shank, maybe it can calm this guardian.
Thank you.
drunk. Will you listen to that? If not to me?
The chieftain's life was in peril. Then Raji stepped forward and finally faced her foe. She struck the invader, but his answering blow wounded her and threw her to the ground. Her foe was shocked. Raji had hurt him. That should have been impossible. Kolu saw his chance and he ran to his sister as their enemy disappeared. Raji was near death. But here she was among the mystics, most knowledgeable practitioners of magic. If they could not save her, then no one could. Finally, she was with Kolu. But this could not last.
What's wrong? Wait for me!